watch the groin
again. Inside away, kick a little too high, and the instep just catching.
Ladies and gentlemen,
he will be allowed up to 3 minutes for the duration of an entire. The Fighting Rooster, hell bent on a finish, goes for the body, Tonner in trouble.
Jump on Pinion quick. Jung's got good hands. I like that three-punch combination right there. Nice answer back, too, with the hook and the leg kick.
Tight double four on Lewis Delapsis. Tonner lines up the left roundhouse kick. Pamian.
Taking that inside leg kick. Good head movement to answer back with another leg kick. Coming out of that southpaw stance.
Tonner yet to really let his hands fly. Spinning back fist there.
Those leg kicks.
Left hook. Nice little quarter angle turn there from Zhang Pamian. Evades the high kick. Good check from the Chinese fighter. Hooks him again. Nice little quarter turn off. Subtle angle so far from the Fighting Rooster. Tonner tries to cut off the movement, slams that left leg roundhouse kick. Goes body, doubles up and at the Zhang Pemian.
Good hand combinations from the Zhang Pemian.
That one low. South of the border.
Injury time.
With another combination.
Josh Tonner of Australia. It's what he did against Andy Housen that worked so well for him. Let's see if he can get the hands off now, Josh Tonner. Because shade of red. Overhand right there. Tonner down to the count.
That Coach Kieran said was that he has to throw more than one shot. He does not want to throw just a single shot because that's what Zhang Pemian's doing, is countering just like that. Digging that left hook to the body. Look at that left hook. That is a thing of beauty.
Another jipping.
And does a beautiful job of angling off to do that. Look at that.
Second knockdown.
Three.
Second knockdown overall on Tonner.
I think the writing's on the wall, Michael.
Here comes the Rooster.
Oh, that body shot. Zhang Pemian turning it on.
The left hand. The Fighting Rooster. Hell bent on the finish. Goes to the body. Tonner in trouble. It's going to stay vertical.
It's going to stay on his
feet. The Rooster trying to finish. Crack closed him down in the clinch. There's a step through knee from the Aussie. He's going to stay standing for another 50 seconds.
No, that's it.
By way of technical knockout, Zhang Pemian.
The Fighting Rooster.